Hello, this is Alex Gorzen from Liquid Web with our video on how to backup a database from the command line. This will involve dumping a database to a file, which you can then download, store, or do whatever you need to do with it. So first, make sure you are at the terminal for your server and decide where you want to put the files. For my example, I will use the make directory command to create a MySQL dump folder. Then I will cd into that directory. Here, I'll check with the df-h command, and I see that I have a few gigabytes free, which will be more than enough in my case. So in this directory, I'll just dump a single database. So entering MySQL dump, then the name of the database, then add a greater than sign, which will redirect the output to a file that I will specify here. I recommend ending with .sql, as that's the format the database is outputted to. That way, it can be more easily read by any database programs. I press enter to run that command, and depending on how large the database you are dumping, it could take a few minutes, but mine finished right away. Then, running my list command, I can see my file in the directory, and the size shows it has some content in it. If you want to dump multiple databases into one file, you can use --databases like MySQL dump --databases, database 1, database 2, greater than, and then your file name .sql. If you want to just quickly dump all databases that your user has access to into a single file, use --all --databases. Then to restore a database, if you are restoring just one database from a single database dump, just use the MySQL command, database name, less than symbol, then the file name. Then, if you have an SQL file with two or more databases, to restore a database out of that, use MySQL --1--database, the database you're importing it into, the less than symbol, then your SQL file. So there were a few quick and simple commands to help you dump a MySQL database. Hope it helped! If you or a friend are in the market for a web host, feel free to talk to a Liquid Web tech by phone or in a chat 24 hours a day. Thank you for watching!